Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 1, Verse 13. And David said to the young man who had given him the news, "Where do you come from?" And he said, "I am the son of a man from a strange land, I am an Amalekite."